In the wise words of Elizabeth Gilbert, people think a soulmate is your perfect fit, and that's what everyone wants. But a true soulmate is a mirror, the person who shows you everything that is holding you back, the person who brings you to your own attention so you can change your life. A true soulmate is probably the most important person you'll ever meet, because they tear down your walls and smack you awake. But to live with a soulmate forever, no, too painful. Soulmates, they come into your life just to reveal another layer of yourself to you, and then leave. A soulmate's purpose is to shake you up, tear apart your ego a little bit, show you your obstacles and addictions, break your heart open so that new light can get in, make you so desperate and out of control that you have to transform your life. And I'm learning on the other side of heartbreak is wisdom. I'll always send light and love. And with that, we sail on.
Let it go, Meredith.